snap
there. Nigga Sean in that.
Yeah, nigga Sean something on that. Nigga taking your piss.
How you feel, DJ?
Message to DJ, nigga. I'm sorry.
Stop acting like a white crowd. Chop, won't stop.
God damn.
Maybe I might be able to wait for this nigga DJ.
I was knocked on that bitch.
Niggas almost died on the motherfucking flight and shit.
This nigga Trey was scared.
Almost lost conscience, nigga.
Nigga, I'm right here.
DJ,
you're right.
Go ahead, get this nigga.
That nigga dap, pal.
That nigga dap, guys.
Nigga dap. Damn, nigga slipped. That bitch crazy.
Oh, shit.
Trey, how you coming, bro?
I'm gonna be a pimp.
It's all funny games and shit, but that motherfucker $69, I can't do it. I ain't know.
Plus tax is about a good 85.
Take this bitch off real quick.
I don't even want this nigga to charge me. Damn.
Just look. Right now it's crazy.
No.
Right now it's crazy.
Cause
right now
what's going
crazy.
On is this young lady right here. She wanna get cracked by all four of us.
We gotta rate this 1 through 10.
Wait, I gotta turn it around.
Damn.
I know you ain't put us on pause like
that. You put it on pause. Hold on now. I need another 360. Hold on now.
She want all of us to come over.
So what we doing with that?
DJ.
What we
doing with that?
How far she is?
Shelly don't really want to do it. DJ want to do it. This nigga want to do it. I don't know about me though.
What's the mission tonight, nigga?
Nigga, I mean, that's a side quest that we gonna complete a little later. Could be coming soon. Depending on how far she's living.
She live real close. We a minute away.
Nigga, you bugging. Y'all got that though.
Hell no.
Took the gun, put it to her head, start blowing. This time the media gonna have more to speak about.
Hey,
put that shit on.
That name tag, nigga, what that motherfucker say, nigga? D, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Somebody hold this bitch.
Hey.
Let's go.
Jay, come on, Jay.
Hey.
Hey, Shelly!
Hey!
Hey!
Well, why can't y'all just pop out Glenwood tomorrow?
Where you going tonight?
I'm going to Chapel.
Fuck Chapel Hill.
Chapel Hill about a cool, like, 20,
okay,
30 away.
Chapel Hill, but I'm going to one of the house parties.
So,
why you about to drive 20-30?
Right, 20-30 when Glenwood
I'm
right
not,
here.
I'm getting a free ride.
Jay on the roster, nigga. That's what she just said. Nigga. That's basically what the fuck they
going. I will see y'all tomorrow, and I can handcuff y'all.
I beg your pardon. I'm going to handcuff you.
Yeah. I'm going to handcuff her.
Hey, where's the drink at, though?
I'm going to handcuff you.
Where's the drink at?
Oh, shit.
Hey, where the drink at?
We gotta smash, marry, or kill out of us three.
My Halloween costume is fuck, marry, kill.
Smash, marry, or kill.
Smash, marry, or kill.
Fuck, marry, kill them.
I would say marry, smash, kill.
Damn.
Marry. No, it's my marry. Marry, fuck, kill. Marry, fuck, kill. That's what I said.
Kill him.
Kill DJ.
Marry him.
Smash him.
Damn.
Smash him against the car.
So what am I doing? Oh, shit. Oh, that nigga cold. Oh, matter of fact, give me two, nigga. Give me two. Oh.
I got to have my wife's number, though.
I mean, you smash me. I got to have your
number. I'm
going to go with. Oh, never mind. He got distracted. Kill you. Marry you. Marry, smash, kill. I just talk to you.
Now, redo it.
No. I fuck all of you.
Oh, okay, how about this? Rate us all 1 through 10.
No, that's worse. You're a 10.
10?
I think everybody's a 10. I think you're all very attractive men. Beautiful men.
You have a boyfriend?
I do.
Where's your boyfriend at?
But he was getting me a drink.
Well, can we be friends?
Yeah.
Add me on Snapchat.
And we can be friends.
Y'all got a rate.
All four of us, yeah. 1 through 10.
That's like a weird question.
Weird question?
How?
What?
7, 6, 8.
All right, well, you got a boyfriend?
I do.
Damn.
10.
Why are you lying? Like, they don't do that. Keep the bug.
9.
Oh, there's no way.
Y'all are funny as hell. I ain't even gonna lie.
8, 7.5.
6.
8.
Can I add you on Snap?
I don't like Snapchatting people.
Your number.
That, what?
Your number.
I would do number. I don't like Snapchatting people. Your number.
Nigga was getting twerked on this shit. How was that, nigga?
I might crack that bitch tonight.
Do not.
I might have to, bro. I might have to.
What we stepping on, nigga? What's up? What's the costume?
I'm Kim K.
Kim K?
Kim Kardashian, yeah. There he is.
Oh my god. You got a boy with me?
I do.
1 through 10.
You're like a 7. An 8. 7.
my back be on it, bro.
Before you leave.
I know, I'm
why you pulling?
But can I get those snaps though? But can I get those snaps?
I need
them.
I know. What's your snaps?
This nigga DJ. DJ seek out and he get his. That's simple, nigga.
My hair looks good.
Thank you. Got it done, huh?
How the rest of me look? Am I cool?
I like it.
Who look better though?
If you could rate all of us 1 through 10, what would it be?
7, 7, 7, 8 and a half.
That means I just need to get y'all snaps then.
Nigga Sean in now. Got nigga Sean stepping on that. Nigga, never mind. You just stopped on that.
Can I have your snapchat real quick?
Yeah. That nigga taking him.
Message to DJ, nigga. I'm sorry. I thought you was gonna rate DJ higher. She said 7, 7, 7, 8 and a half. I got step. Ain't no way.
She gave it right up, nigga.
Right up, nigga.
I cracked it. That bitch, nigga, this fat as hell, nigga.
Yeah, that's what I've been looking for. I've been looking for some shit like that.
God damn, nigga, for a while now.
What you wanna do with that? I gotta get the one in the middle, though.
Not.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you might as well hit me.
You got it. Because they not fucking with that shit.
Nigga, hell no. Nah,
because that nigga
really
got.
Apply pressure, but like, goddamn.
I mean, you can apply some pressure.
We niggas, but like, fuck.
Damn.
You already got your ass. What the fuck you want a nigga to do?
Goddamn. And I'm going to look and I'm going to apply pressure.
I'm on a mission right now, fellas. I got to find the shore. Oh, that's the type of shit he on. This nigga on a mission. Hey, nigga, bro. That's how you was feeling?
Yeah,
man. We are going to get. Like
that. On camera too.
What's your name?
Adrian, what's yours?
Trey, you a Smurf or you Megamind?
Megamind, the fuck?
This paper mache or
no? Megamind, no, it gotta be bigger than that.
Yeah, I'm like, okay. Hey, it was at like 4 p.m. today.
Okay, it's taped together with
good. Chill on my head, chill on my head.
This right here is a hoe. This ain't a woman, this a hoe.
What the fuck is going on here?
You're all about other people's fucking business. Don't worry about it, nigga.
This is my wife right here. It is my business, nigga. We married. Why are you not being loyal to me? What's going on?
I don't have a ring.
Dang.
Yes, you do. You got two of them.
That's my right hand, baby. Dang.
Well, put one of the motherfuckers on your left.
Why do you rate me?
I need a 360. That shit. I'ma give it 8.
Why do you rate her?
I need a 360.
Show the number.
Like an 8.
What is the quota tonight?
I'm Cupid. Is he an inmate?
We're all inmates. He looked more like an inmate though.
Yeah, where is your fucking wife beater?
You want her off now or you want her
take
off later?
Take it off.
No, he's fucking good.
Okay. I was about to get in that motherfucker. I ain't even gonna lie. Okay. Okay. Hey. She had to put the three play.
Yeah, you about to get in that
motherfucker. Hell. Drink that shit. She not fucking with that nigga for real. That nigga were trying too damn hard. I was about to get that. I was about to get that black on.
These motherfuckers ain't active for real. I'll take care of you, Carrie.
The
I ain't gonna lie to you, Carrie. Hold on. I gotta see you after tonight.
Well, you have my number now. Let's make it happen. It's all hard to get some costume.
I don't look good though.
No, you can't get costume. You can't come up on the snap. I'm the princess. You should know that shit.
What the fuck happened?
Bitch won't fuck with me, I guess.
Said I had to guess the costume or some shit to get the fucking snap.
Bitch won't fuck with me. That's all it was. That's all she had to say.
I might as well just get your number or something.
Yeah. I'ma text you. I need you to text me back.
Well, yeah, you called me and I didn't give you a fake number. So. Okay.
Why you be hitting this motherfucker like this? You be hitting this bitch.
What you think about Vegas compared to Raleigh?
Me personally, I think Vegas is better. Deshaun,
that is Vegas though.
I say Vegas is better. I ain't even gonna lie.
The
hoes is better. Now the music here is a little bit better, but the hoes is better.
I had to face the beer.
Nigga, fuck your beer. That shit nasty as hell anyway.
Hey! Oh shit!
Who the fuck is this nigga?
Oh my god!
On a scale of 1 to 10, how
how badly would you beat his ass?
I give it a 50-50.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how badly would you beat my ass?
I'm confident.
Who else in here in this group?
You?
I'm confident. You?
I mean, I don't think.
What he say?
He said he might be on the floor with your shit.
10-11, bro.
Stop rolling!
30-second squabble, you got to. For Florida, nigga.
Teach a nigga a lesson, come on.
They said, asking me, how bad would you beat my ass? I'm not gonna say you're gonna beat my ass, bro.
You wanna find out?
Oh, shit.
I'm not worried about anybody on this block. You doesn't matter.
What about DJ? DJ!
Right here, my nigga.
How about you beat my big nigga?
1 to 10, brother, what's up? Give me a number. What's up? I'm not worried about anybody on this block.
We just out here at the mall right now, getting this man Jay some earrings. It got real crazy last night. One thing I did want to do first and foremost, I want to give a shout out to my boy Julian Ruffin. Got us in the club, got us everything situated. The club owner, the club promoter, Jeff, I fuck with you heavy.
Club
real
is
shit.
Devolve.
Yeah, Devolve, yeah. Make sure if y'all in the Raleigh area or the tryout area, make sure y'all hit Club Devolve. They be getting it in. Them niggas go hard. What's that shit? They don't play. They gets it in.
Get that motherfucker in.
They don't fuck around.
She's looking over here. Nigga, you can't tell who the fuck a bitch is looking at if they go in the vicinity. She's just looking at your ass.
A bitch be right here, I'm looking, and she's looking at me.
It's right here is different.
No, this nigga Sean be like, no, she's not looking at you. Nigga, I'm making eye contact.
If it be like over there. When?
We both had stuff with that one bitch.
She looked at both of us.
No, she didn't.
So you tell me she ain't looking at me.
They said she ugly for real.
I walked past her, she looked at me, but she looked at you too. I never said she didn't look at you, nigga. That's the thing. If a bitch look at both of us, that's different. But I'm talking about if a bitch is all the way over there and she
was just
Jason,
nah. And then she looked in our vicinity. I'm like, we all know this.
I was like, right, oh, there go the camera, and then the white bitch, I'm looking at her, nigga. I look back, she looked back, eye contact.
But DJ looked back too, and then Shelly looked back too, and then I looked back.
Y'all got it, y'all got it.
Like, nigga, you really can't tell.
I mean, I can tell.
Nigga just wants that business off of this.
We out on ECU campus, fucking going to Still Life. Shut your bitch ass up, nigga. Going to Still Life, about to get in. Nigga, you. We about to do everything. Record the whole, we gonna record everything. So y'all gonna see everything we do. Is this your outfit?
Yeah, I'm a Waffle House employee.
I fuck with that. Give me your shit, nigga. I'll put this nigga down for it.
Nigga, put my shit back in my motherfucking hands. Nigga, put my shit back in my hands, nigga.
Should I put this nigga down or what?
That's a requirement.
Hold it for me, Shelly.
Hell no, nigga. Nigga, oh God, unhand my shit, nigga. What's wrong with this nigga? Nigga, dude, I will kill you, nigga.
Then do it, nigga. Then do it.
Nigga, lucky I ain't got my shit on me right now.
I need to inspect you.
Oh, what?
Okay. We got to inspect you and then we give you a rating. We'll get 1 out of 10. All right, let's turn around. Get a 360.
I'm not turning around my butt. What the fuck? Wait, can I get a question? Like, that's so much better. Yeah. I'm wifed up. I can't be doing all
you're
that.
You're not wifed up.
Yes, I am. You're
wifed up?
Going out like
wait, chill. He's mad at me.
Honestly, I really made this right here.
Oh, ask her, bro. She wifed up.
Wait, yeah. Hold on.
They don't
why is he mad at you?
What's going on? Why is he mad? Oh, because you're wearing this?
Where's he at?
At the crib?
I can't. I don't want to say.
Oh, shit.
Where's he at?
I don't know. He's somewhere.
That nigga at home.
She said her boyfriend's at home.
He's at home. I mean, ain't nothing wrong with coming out trying to get lit.
Yeah, I respect.
Right, ain't nothing wrong with that. Unless if you do something wrong, but other than that, you cool. I'm gonna get that motherfucker. That's my mission. I'm gonna get that snap. Not right now, but I'm gonna get that one.
Yeah. I got a main thing, but if I'm being honest, I only hit it for the one time. I told my side bitch, get up on it, and I hit it real easy like a punchline. But fuck it, we gon' get right to the end. She spent the night with her friends. House in my life, my land. And since I check on the gram, they all need a man. But show me what's cool.
I'm the birdie inspector. I need to inspect some birdie. Turn around. We need a 360. We need that.
Hey!
What?
Birdie inspector!
Alright, what is your name?
Morgan.
Morgan, I'm Davis. Nice to meet you. We're about to inspect you. Can I touch it?
That shit's a 10, brother. That shit's a 10. Oh.
Girl tonight, and you really feeling her too, nigga. You dance with her, nigga, you gonna tongue this shit down all
day. Bro, I'm not fucking
is she a 10 out of 10? Nigga, that bitch,
is she a 10 out of 10?
Nigga, that bitch says,
is she a 10 out of 10?
DJ.
Is she a 10 out of 10?
Not fucking my own car.
If I got a house, I'm not.
My house. Welcome to my apartment. Welcome to my apartment.
Welcome to me, fucking apartment.
Is it me?
Hey.
Alright. We got the Sean and Shelly right now. Me and DJ reached out to this bar right here. We gotta go out there and see if we can make some shit right now. I might tap into my inner side tonight, man.
DJ and Jay, they about to crack this bitch, like one bitch.
Just one?
Yes, nigga, this black girl. Nigga.
Hey, 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 hey.
Yeah, they about to run this bitch. Sit up the window right now, nigga. What's up, Jay? Nigga, did y'all do that shit?
I'm from Cleveland, but we on bullshit like Michael Jordan. They gon' protect me at all costs, cause what I do important. Don't wake the beast inside of me up. He been laying.